Yeah, man, so you get an off-season surgery on the shoulder? That's what we've been hearing.
Yeah, I just got to get some work done on the shoulders. Unfortunate, but I'm just so proud of the guys. It's a special moment, and I can't say there's all the credit in the world to the linebacker unit and the defense.
Is this the craziest game you've been a part of?
Well, one of the craziest, really. I mean, it takes a lot of love and a lot of heart to stick out a game like that, and you know, our team really stuck it out, and I'm so proud of the guys, 100%.
Did you ever have any doubt in the first half there when things weren't going, the rest of the defense?
You got to worry about the next play and keep going. Times are rough in football. It happens all the time, but you just got to keep going.
What's the timeline for recovery on the shoulder?
I'm not sure yet, but we'll figure it out as we go, and we'll figure it out.
Yeah. Do you expect to be good for next season,
yeah,
at least?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
How would you review your first year as a starter and everything like that in general?
Yeah, it's a blessing. Just learning every day I can and getting better every day. I'm so proud of my guys. This day's about them, and they did the best they can, and came out with a big win.
Have you talked to Jim Knowles yet in detail at all about,
I'm sorry?
Jim Knowles, the new defensive coordinator.
With a quick introduction, we haven't talked too much, but when we get back to Ohio, we'll probably talk to him more.
And how impressive you were with CJ and Jackson today?
It's crazy. Every day we watch them and all, they do this stuff with ease, and it's really amazing how they do it, but just so blessed to have him on our team.
Last one, Cade coming over to linebacker. How impressed were you with his performance?
He's so helpful. Cade's one of the most selfless guys on the team. He'll do anything you need him to do. He came in, he played a big role for us, super important, and he helped us come out with a big win.